Here's another classic McDonald's toy you might remember. This is the 1993 McDonald's Mighty Max Yeti playset. Now, if you open it up, you've got a Yeti in the middle and Max, who circles around on a little wheel. This was released at the same time as the Polly Pocket, as they're both made by Bluebird Toys. The only problem is the painting on Max is just a little bit lame. It's all yellow as opposed to his traditional red, white, and blue. Let me know in the comments if you remember this.